started off with a little bit of a hiccup at the beginning because the coaches they did not fulfill their mandate to produce a balanced text. So we fought hard and said we want a balanced text, and this whole week we have produced a text that takes into account the views of developing countries. We're happy with that, and we feel that for the first time after all these years we have established a very concrete basis to begin negotiations. The way to Paris, of course, is we are going to we have four or five very critical issues. On that, there can be no compromise. On the question of the fact that there must be means of implementation for countries, developing countries, to be able to reduce their emissions without affecting their development progress. That is very critical. The developed countries, many of them do not subscribe to that. They want us to reduce our emissions without providing the technology, the finance, nor the capacity building. Now, this is an impossible equation. It cannot happen. So we hope to be able to urge upon developed countries that this is very critical and this will be the deal breaker. If we have this, then we have a Paris Agreement. Without it, I think it's going to be very difficult for developing countries to agree to a Paris Agreement.